four times. So all things being ticked today as the Green Knights turned on. So at the last call, $1.50, Dinah Alastair. They're set. Racing now, and he's Stepwell, Dinah Alastair. He'll go through, he'll lead. From Magnet Force up into second, Dusty Pearl settled third, and Krakabarsia fourth. They're followed then by Shanna's Gift. Next, Kirribilli, Poppy, Flash, Jackie, and Nick's Jacket last of all. Off the back, and Dinah Alastair. Looking pretty good here mid-race. Leads by six on the home turn on Magnet Force, then Dusty Pearl. But Dinah Alastair will score today. He won it by 3.5, Magnet Force. Third in Dusty Pearl, and fourth, Krakabarsia from Shanna's Gift, then Flash, Jackie, Kirribilli, Billy Poppy and Nick's Jacket. 22.80 is an outstanding run. Number one, Dinah Alastair. Romps at home here in a very, very fast run. Only a tick outside, a length outside of the track record. That's a flying win there by number one, Dinah Alastair. Number one first beats eight, Magnet Force. So it's one from eight. Third to two, Dusty Pearl, and 4-3, Krakabarsia, 1-8-2 and 3, 1-8-2 and 3. Dinah Alastair, bred to be a star, and if he can take the confidence from that win today, he might be able to string a few more together. Black Dog, February 16, with Kelsos Fusari out of Zadia Allen, T. Adoisi and M. Lehman, the owners, Dave Pickham, the winning trainer. Scores by 3, 4 3/4 between second and third. 22.83 the time. We await all clear to come through.